Art TV for kids. Today, we're going to be drawing, coloring, and decorating Equestria Girl Rainbow Dash. Here we go, guys. I wonder what type of outfit she's going to wear. I already really love those boots. Cool kicks, man. Did you know Rainbow Dash is a student at Canterlot High School? So much detail. Loving that skirt, girlfriend. Sweet jacket. Did you know Rainbow Dash plays the electric guitar in the rainbows? What spiky cool hair? Rad man. Don't forget that cutie mark. Getting close to the coloring section. Color time, y'all. Color, color, color time. Color time.
Color time.
Ooh, like that light blue. Super cute. Purple? Purple skirt. I wonder what color will be next. Did you know Rainbow Dash is also the lead singer in the Rainbows? Super cool. Get those kicks colored in. Gotta get them colored. Almost done. Ooh, the boots and the top matches. Super cool. Did you know Rainbow Dash's special power is the element of loyalty? Wow. Of course, you can't have Rainbow Dash without some rainbow hair. Super, super cool. All of the colors of the rainbow. I can't wait to decorate her. Getting close. Hey, it's sparkle time, y'all. Sparkle on.
Sparkle on.
Yeah. Ooh, love the gold. So stylish. More sparkle, more sparkle. This is awesome. Rainbow Dash is the team captain of every sport at her high school. Whoa, overachiever.